why the hell would anyone want to beat up Lou Ferrigno?
Sydney's a hothead. He thought he was just defending me.
To the Incredible Hulk.
That's just the character he plays on TV. Look, in real life, Lou is actually a really sweet guy.
So, what does it mean for your development property?
It means it's over. Without the Ferrigno Commission, I'm not going to be able to afford it.
I mean, you have some money saved up. Can't you just write him a check and, you know, show your good faith?
Well, between the wedding and some money I lent Sydney, I'm just going to be short. That's it.
Wait, you lent Sydney money?
For an investment. He said all his money's tied up in equity. Look, he's going to pay me back.
That's not the point, Peter. We're getting married. You can't just keep things like this from me.
Can I ask you a question? Why do you think we're getting married?
What are you talking about?
Well, Sydney asked me. He said, why Zoe? And I didn't know how to answer it.
Are you kidding me? You're kidding me, right?
Yes.
2 weeks before our wedding and you don't know why you're marrying me.
Forget it. It was a stupid question. I don't even know why I asked it. Let's go back 10 seconds before I said anything and let's live in that time.
The thing is, Peter, I get why you would wonder that. I do. I just wish that you would have answered that question before you proposed to me.
Look, that's the thing. Before, I didn't even think about it. I am sorry. That came out bad, too. I don't even know what I am saying. I'm confused.
Let me make this a little bit easier for you, okay? I am going to go stay with Denise and Barry, and you and your little bud, Sydney, can hang out and beat up Lou Ferrigno and go to Rush concerts and ride tandem bicycles down the Venice boardwalk for all I care.
We never rode bicycles.
Goodbye, Peter.
Zoe. Come on. Zoe.